So we are back again, yet again, with some more of our old faithful game, our great game, one of the greatest games of all time, Horizon Zero Dawn. Let's keep moving forward. We are on a path of revenge for the Nora because they ambushed me after my graduation and my acceptance into my tribe. They dirty. I'm about to go show them how dirty they is. There's two of them. I'm about to try these guys. I'm gonna have to sneak by these guys. Somehow, with no high grass. Holy shoot. They're gonna make me take these guys out. I don't have enough health for this, Jeff.
Wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there.
I want to know how close I am to this thing of wherever they made. They don't have a name for this. All right, let's go see about that.
Easy.
Ain't no point in diving into that because I will not survive. I'll pick up a rock. I don't need no rock. Oh, what's a pack of them? Damn! I don't know what just happened. Ah, I knew that was gonna happen. They're like, nah, you ain't getting out of here. And that is what happens, ladies and gentlemen, when you don't have enough health. Oh, wow, is it gonna make me load the whole bar this time? Oh, wow, I'm way back here now. Great. That's why you save at every fire campfire you see. Every campfire you discover, as you progress, save there, because this will happen to you. And you find yourself running in the same, running on a treadmill. This time, I'm just gonna sneak by all these machines. See, look, I'm back at not enough. That's what I'm back at. Great. Get up there and get into that thing and sneak around in there, and it's gonna open its secrets to me, and I'll be able to override some of these punks. As I get closer and closer to this, it's teeming with machines. Corrupted charger, corrupted bellowback, corrupted charger. I just snuck into a corrupted zone. That doesn't help me now, does it? Yeah. All right. So it turns out that I do have to do a little bit of some side questing, because I have to unlock these hacks so I'm able to take out some of these guys and hack some of them so they can help me fight. I mean, it was a girthy game. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty girthy. Of course. Why wouldn't these guys be guarding both.
So where's the signal my focus found? Still, breathe slow. This looks promising.
We are in a cauldron, guys.
The metal.
Right? That would have sucked if I fell down there, right?
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Had to slide up on him like, ah! Outfit, satchel, weapon, satchel. Yeah, we had to do all of that.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
All right, guys, we're gonna stop this video here. We'll pick up where we left off. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I like you, I love you, I appreciate you. Keep watching, I'll keep playing. Let's get re-immersed into some Horizon Zero Dawn, so we'll get ready for the Forbidden West. As always, leave a like in the like section, dislike in the dislike section, comments in the section below. Leave a subscribe if you like this channel, and if you don't, that's fine. Thank you for visiting us, and please come back and visit some more. Thank you, and as always, this is D Gamer Slow Mo. We'll see you on the next one.